The Autogyro, first invented in 1922, has been revived by two Frenchmen, one a pilot, the other an engineer. They hope to manufacture parts and sell them in a do-it-yourself kit, as they claim anyone can assemble this simple flying machine. The mind quails at the thought that the air over France could be filled with these little autogyros, with every man his own pilot.